Hey guys. Tell me if the like if the watch it. So we're gonna be talking about who is the best NBA power forward of all time. In my opinion, I think it's Tim Duncan. I think that's a lot of other people's opinion too. Some people would say maybe be like Kevin Garnett or possibly Carmelo. I don't think it's Carmelo, but some people consider Kevin Garnett as power forward because he's 7 foot. And some people consider KD and Anthony Davis as a power forward. I don't, but in the comments, tell me, who's your favorite, NBA power forward full time? This was just a little short video, it's like a minute or so, I don't really know. But, stay safe, stay healthy, and I hope you enjoyed, and bye!